sitting here Sunday morning drinking coffee. I ain't got nothing to do. Sunday morning drinking coffee, ain't no church I'm going to. Cause if it's peace you think you're selling me, I think your spelling isn't true. You tell me Jesus loves me, I don't care,
even if he paid my bills.
He never has.
Cash. So you say that Jesus loves me. I said, but will he pay my bills? Seriously,
I, you know, need a little help from him.
Cause I don't want to give 10% so that you can find your thrills. I tried to do it your way, but the tongues, they keep wagging all the time.
I can't believe what they said.
I know. I mean, just this very last week.
Did you know that?
I tried to go on Sunday, but you gossip screwed it all time. Sure, me love and grace was as the box of a mind. Wow.
Then you pulled me to your chamber all alone to tell me I've been sinning bad.
You know I've been sinning bad. You took me in your arms to tell me that I've been mad. But it wasn't God's grace, it was me that you had.
Me, a sinner.
You pulled me up real close and asked me,
brother, can you feel the love?
Yourself right up close.
Yeah, I said, brother, I can feel your love.
Somebody voice, praise God. Telling me, you know, I think your spelling just ain't true.
Oh, no. It's the wrong kind of piece, if you ask me. No.